Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to our graduation. It is a great honor to stand before you all on our graduation day, which just 4 years ago seems so far out of reach. I can still picture so clearly my young freshman self stumbling into Ms. Kupon's classroom and pursuing English, feeling like a small amoeba in a large shortcut. But high school is a choice between students and learning. We, tonight's students, have spent the last 4 years learning the entire structure of the PSL and how we come back to the school for how the First World War came. As well as simply learning how to talk to each other, respect each other, and work with each other. Tools we will need to navigate the real world, careers, relationships, and our increasingly complicated society. I have to admit, in these last 4 years, my teachers and peers have taught me many valuable things that will save me from great embarrassment in the world. For example, I learned that the word meant is indeed not a contraction of the word meaning not, and that the word pity is not the most ethical. I also learned from my peers that my surprise, I can include my debit card in that because obviously they became currency over there. But I guess that's common sense. Most importantly, I learned how special high school was for all of us. Everyone warned me that these years would fly by, but when no one told me, which is how much the years can inspire and shape me. And for this, I am so thankful for my experience at Bishop Union High School. Since I was a little girl, my dad has always told me, really? Embrace every second granted to you because the number of minutes we have to live are limited, but what we choose to do with them is not. As I transition into this next phase of my life, I'm beginning to understand the meaning of these words and realize that behind me lies 17 years I can never use it. Yet, ahead of me is an entire future that I can embrace with passion. With adulthood approaching, the responsibility of doing something meaningful with my life, such moments is ours and ours alone. We are the ultimate deciders of our own destinies. Behind me sits the class of 2018, young adults who will no longer be confined to an 8-hour bell schedule or be restricted to a 41-minute lunch period or limited to 3 bathroom passes each semester. Rather, behind me sits a brilliant group of young individuals who are full of potential and now have the power to decide between a desk job and driving heavy equipment, between living in the big city and a quiet small town, or between getting up at sunrise or sleeping in those extra few hours. And such realization fosters the following hopes which I hold for myself and my fellow graduates. I hope you choose to never let another moment pass by without being fully aware of it, and never again let a few negative minutes ruin an otherwise amazing day. I hope you never stop dreaming of what we can be and what we will be, and never lose our excitement for seizing the future. I hope that we remember to put down the cell phone often and meet it down and listen to the silence. And remember to smile at those who walk past us and to go out of our way and find those small acts of kindness. I hope you recognize that just one moment can influence someone's life entirely and remember to use such power to make our own mark on this world. I am a small town girl, but I, like my friends and fellow graduates behind me, have large dreams. Dreams that may be daunting and impossible to attain. But this is what I have to say to all of us. You are here tonight because through these 12 years of education, we have kept our eyes on the pages, constructed vocabulary card after vocabulary card, and learned how to write. Sometimes simply showing up was a challenge for some of us, but we didn't, and now we are here. We have pushed our own limits, and now we get to keep doing and use our momentum to become doctors and military personnel, truck drivers and musicians, lawyers and linemen, artists and teachers, engineers and contractors, laborers and entrepreneurs, all of us contributing to life in the world. So congratulations, class of 2018. We made it. Love our contribution.